Hi, how are you?
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
This is an emergency broadcast. Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Watts Consumer Electronics. If anyone in the vicinity can come help, now's the time. Ada, loop this message.
Yes, sir.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors.
Choice Chaps! Wants you to know.
If you ain't been up to
meat.
See Grey Garden, you should
just
go.
Just meat.
The whole place
Stop
is
Stop asking
by
if
robots.
We have anything else. This one is from, Skeeter Davis. It's the, ironically, end of the world.
that was Uranium Fever by, oh man, by Elton Britt. Yes, right, says so, right there. And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. The Five Stars are up next, singing about a lady. I guess maybe one of them liked her. I mean, it couldn't have been all of them. That would, well, that, I mean, that would just create workplace tension. Here's the Five Stars.
Sweet. Hey. Over here. Move here. Here. Head over there. Wait there.
this is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, here's Roy Brown, again, and he's not chopping or being mighty. Well, I mean, maybe he is, but that's just not the focus of this particular song. Not exactly, I don't think.
Thank you.
That song was Hold On. It was by Three Sons, and, oh, never mind. If you're the kind of person who is, tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the quest there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. And in other news, it sounds like maybe the... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it would be super dangerous, I bet. Now here's Connie Allen with a song that's... it's about... space travel. Here's Rocket 69.
That's it. Yes.
Hope you enjoyed that song by Warren Smith, because I can't take it back. If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want an adventure or something, I guess you have a new option. The settlement of Sanctuary has, I guess, been founded to the west there. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole surviving thing. In other news, it sounds like... not other news, it's actually the same news. The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen.